The one cup and coin is basically a chop cup with a coin. You take the coin, you vanish it, and what happens is you can actually reappear it back under the cup. Now what I'm going to do for you is the hard way, just like that. Snap your fingers and you can actually shrink the coin at the end for a great finish.